right. Okay, good. It's taking us to somewhere. I just didn't press the button also. Oh. Oh. Wow. Fishy? Oh my god, those chains go up a long way. Whoa. Frickin' cool. This is most tranquil. Now that's some fog. We're like up in the clouds. So I'm walking slow because this is amazing. Just ends here? Do I take a leap of faith? Nope, can't take a leap of faith. Whoa, there's something going on over there. I don't suppose... Was anything happening? No? Well, I don't know. Oh! Oh. Whoa. Let me up. Oh, crap, we're turning. Get awesome! I love it. Oh, good god. I'd be like dying up here. I'd be like, nope. Pass out, fall off, death. Looks like there's water down there, I think. It definitely wouldn't be running around here, that's for sure. This is freaking awesome up here. No, don't crash. Behave yourself. What? I hear your call. Wow. Are these seeds? Oh. Is that a yes? Dormant seeds? Dead ones? Like dying ones? Used ones? Something flashed over there. Ride the hook! I could never. Hello. I'm just trying to strafe. We do not strafe in this game. It's all these seeds. Whose world are we in? There's another one of the lights. So if I find another blue light, I can stop that light. Oh my god. Oh, there's one of those bugs. What are you? Oh, there's a bunch of them. And I'm... Oh my god, that crashed in there. I'm like at the Castle of the Ancients or something. Hello? You are cool looking? If something like that were ever to sting me? Oh my god. Probably lose a limb. You guys getting all this? Am I transmitting correctly? I don't know, I feel like I'm... I feel like I'm literally trespassing in some unknown territory. Oh, cool! It's a giant sharky thing. Actually, it looks more like a grouper or something. Or mixed with a piranha or barracuda. Ooh, barracuda. Yep, another one of those lights. It stops the Mofang or something. It puts up a wall, he says. CW is not good at explaining himself. That's for sure. He finally introduced himself. No, just on a whim, I managed to figure out what the hell he was talking about. Okay, that goes up into that. We'll go there in a second. Oh, ooh. A great, destroyed castle. Bits of these all over the place. Banners. Wow. How much does it take to make these chains? How strong, you know? And we can go down there. That's where the beam's coming from. That might send me somewhere else. I'm not done here yet. Oh, a map. You are here? This thing? I think. What's this? What's any of it? Don't crash, no. Must explore. Can I walk out and talk? No. Okay. This thing's so cool. So we can also go up this thing. I think. Yeah. Sorry guys. I want to look at what's down here before I start going up. Well, we can't really get that way, can we? But we can go down here. There's a ladder down there, it looks like. Alright, I don't even know. I can't even with this place. It's like a dwarven city. More seeds. Can we walk over there? We're going up really high now. Like we weren't up high before. I want to walk the great chain. What do we do up here? The wheel. Can I move this? These things, I don't know what they are. Are they decorative? Because I can't interact with them. And they're all over the place. Right, this wheel pulls the chain. But for what purpose? What's at the end of the chain? You can't really go this way because there's stuff. Unless I can go around here? Not really. So wait, we came from here, right? Yes. Yeah, that, it looked like that thing winked at me, but there's another way going up. Oh my god, this place is huge. How do you make chains like that? We're dead end here. Oh look, we're missing one. Oh wait, it goes up more. What are they doing with all those seeds? Why are there seeds all over? Good God. How big is this damn place? Wait, are we on the other side of... We were on this side, weren't we? We went all the way around. And that actually doesn't go down. But that does. I'm just gonna quickly look down there, because... How far can you get? It just kind of ends. Yeah, we really can't go any further. And we just empty air. Beyond that anyway, so... We came from there, right? Giant gears. I feel like I'm in the biggest dwarf fortress that you've ever could imagine. So yeah, that just ends. I think I've seen everything. There's nothing to interact with besides the beam, right? get the feeling this place has seen better days. Oh. Have I walked out over here? That's a long way down. I wonder what the chains are connected to. Does it keep this whole place up? Got some gigantic winch there. For lifting what? Oh, come on. Okay, should I say goodbye to the awesome place? Does this bring us back or to somewhere else? Now the only thing is, maybe this is the land of those 9-foot humanoids. There was a rock here, wasn't there? This wasn't here. I've been here. Oh, don't crash. Should I talk to CW again? I think I should turn this thing off. It's kind of bothering me just being on like this. So I did it. You did not explain at all how I was to do such a thing, but I did it. I wonder if he has any more directions for me. I do have other places to explore. Yeah, Carfin. Son of a Carfin. Hope so.
This'll be complicated.
Oh, God.
Especially for a new arrival like yourself.
I'm ready for my notes.
Alright.
Alright.
That tree, the really big, strange one in the middle. Well,
I haven't been able to get to that. Have I? Okay.
It's one and the same.
The seeds come from there. Mm-hmm.
Isn't. Sounds like a load of Buddhist malarkey. Farley would bust hearing me spout this.
So, what do I do? Healthy.
I'll spell it out for you.
Please do.
You gotta get down below the tree to the heart. Connect it all back up.
Heart connect, okay.
Yeah. There's a cable up next to my big battery out there. If you haven't already, can you plug it in for me?
Cable next to my... Where's the battery? Where the Jesse was I? I like how he then just ignores me. Battery? Battery and cable, where? I'm guessing it might be up in here? This isn't the way. I gotta connect a cable to what? Not that. Battery capacitor log. We need to find a cable. Wait. This plug? I can't do anything with that plug. Oops. They're all hanging down. Maybe I can reach them from the outside. Or down below. It doesn't even look like a cable would go in there. This hangs down... Oops, I can't even see that. This hangs down like that, but I can't interact with that. That goes underneath. There's another one that hangs down. Yeah, I haven't been able to get to this heart yet. Unless there's some other part here, I don't think so. That's a battery, but I don't think that's what he's talking about. So I'm thinking that is the battery, I think. Just... How or where am I supposed to plug anything into it? Got me, man. You got me. Also, I gotta get to the heart. The tree. That goes through, okay. Whoops. Okay, so now if I go this way... Oh, there's a broken one. I did see that. Actually, it just looks like a bunch of parts. Okay, because I also head through here. And see where that will take me. Stopping us from moving. Damn it. So, where are we exactly? That just leads right in there. What if, right? What if I ride that thing right into that? It's gonna take me a while to figure out, guys. We can also go right into that. Well, not ourselves, but just ourselves. Not that, so... Right, we're up over here. I know where we are now. On the other side. The river's down there, yep. That goes into that. I wonder if we can drop down to the other side of the river. There's a painting down there. Someone was painting. Huh, tracks just go right to the edge. That's where we are. I cannot get really anywhere. Still on the wrong side of the junkyard from where you want to be. That's very, very bright. So I came out here, right? View of the other things. So, follow the tracks and go in here brings us... So we can. We can carry that thing through. Oh. We're by her, Farley's Community Center. Alright. So I've got one other place I can check, which is over here. Oh, come on. Let me climb over the rock. Bloop! I've been over here. Yep. I need to be going over here. Now where are we? Over here. back over here. Yeah. So I can take this thing with me for whatever reason. Even take it inside there. If I can ever open that. And we have been here. Oh! Ooh, we wanna go there. Illusory rock. Crap. There's probably a quicker way to go. But we'll be okay. Not far now. It's a nice nod to William Hartnell. I'll tell you that much. It's harder to find my device without it, the beam going.